Today is Wednesday, December 9, 2020, and here is your Daily Devo. When the Spirit filled the disciples, the ways they lived changed. Many people in our culture claim to be followers of Christ. However, if we were to examine their lives closely, their thoughts, words, relationships, and actions may not reflect Christ very clearly. Just like we see in the Christians in Acts 2, when the Spirit comes into our lives through faith in Christ, we will live differently than the world. The Holy Spirit will teach us the truths of Scripture, convict us of sin, and help us to live in ways that honor God. As we live out our faith at home, school, and while doing our extracurricular activities and on the weekends, people will take notice and God will use us to draw others to Him. Listen for the Spirit. Pray continually that He would help you to live for God and praise Him as He uses you to make a difference. Think about this. How do you see the church today living out the principles of Acts 2 in community, in devoting ourselves to Scripture, in prayer, in sharing possessions, in sharing the gospel? In what ways do you need to ask God to help you to live out these characteristics for the sake of the church's mission? Do you need spiritual help? Call or text our prayer hotline at 305-707-PRAY. That's 305-707-7729. And for more resources, check